Hello. Oh, it would help if I actually put the game up, huh? That'd be really helpful. There you go. Should be popping up. There it is. Yay! So, Dragon, Rachel, how's things? Xano, how you doing, brother? How's things going? Hope you guys are doing well. Xano, how's the old back doing, dude? We want to do an expedition. We got to continue our expedition. We got to get the friend passage, and we also have to kill a lot of shit. We're only like a sixth of the way there, roughly. Excuse me, no. This is a single-player environment, thank you. Training a deaf dog is hard, I bet. I bet. Back hasn't been hurting once. Dude, that's great to hear. That's great to hear, man. Always listen to the old people who've had back issues before when it comes to, like, you know, the back shenanigans. Definitely. You're your finger, so now I can't bend it, and Vampire is laying on me. Well, I mean, that's good that he's laying with you. Bob is doing wonderfully. I love that the dog's name is Bob. No! Why are there two of us? What? Oh, that's why. Damn it. Okay. Sloop. Why am I green? Well, whatever. What does it matter? He's fully broken his back, so he has experience with back issues plus advice from his. Yes, yeah. See, that's the thing, man. Physical therapists are pog as hell. I'll tell you what. Oh, right, I forgot how goddamn fast I am. Jesus. It's probably because he's a Bob. B, to give him a prayer of knowing his name if he learns lip reading. Oh, Bob. Got it. Oh my god, that actually makes a lot of sense. That's really cool though. All right, we gotta get food and then hibernate on the other side of this. So I know we're supposed to be joined by Killer later for Slug Daddies, but I believe Killer has other things that he's doing beforehand. Such as hanging out with the wife and doing other killer things. Actually, we may not even need that shelter. If we can just live. Well, wait a minute. Where? Oh, fuck no. I can't go to Pebbles. No way. Because then I'd have to go to the Rot. Oh, shit. So I'm just thinking, like, I don't think I'm lit up, am I? I'm not, because I haven't eaten a neuron. Oh man, that's gonna make this kind of nasty. Shit. Yeah, that's gonna be kind of fucked. Shit. Combo of a sign for wonderful and the sign for dog. Aw, that's very cute. Dude, honestly, like, teaching a dog sign language sounds fucking sick. His name is Good Boy. Ah! It's so wholesome. I need more food. Oh, fuck. God, I'm screwing this up. Whoop. I don't remember what our relationship is with the scavengers right now. Hello. Don't kill me. A lantern! That's mine. No! Listen, you fucker. Oh, he hit me, though. What a prick. Go, run. Ugh. help me be not sleepy. Thank you. Oh, I can't eat that. Okay. So toss it. I see you, you fucker. I'm gonna stab you again. Tell you what. Listen, brother, I'm coming for your ass. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Rivulet just doesn't do as much damage as some of the other slug cats. Because, like, most slug cats stab that thing once and it's down. Oh, shit. There we go. No, I need the spear. Thank you. Hello. That's for you. Just don't be mean to me, okay? Do I want to go in here? I think I do. Maybe. Is this cursed? It might be. We're gonna do it anyway. Maji, what's up, man? Hello, I can't stay. I'm in class. No worries, man. Do Rivulet expeditions have short cycles? Bison, no, they do not. Also welcome. New class Wednesday afternoon. Oof. Oof, oof. Hello, scavenger. Well, I can't do much about that right now, because, like, I don't have anything to fight with, so. We're gonna go this way. Woo! Yay, my dog Blaze from that one picture I sent is deaf, and he knows food, which is where I mouth the word food and act like I'm holding his bowl, and he knows sit, which is an open palm that you slowly lower, and he knows here, which is a frickin' miracle. And the only way he knows it is you do an open palm that you turn into a fist and put against your chest. Just sit right next to you. That's so freaking cute, dude. Oh my God. Critters are wonderful, are they not? Oh! Killer!
Praise the sub.
Oh my God, dude, thank you for the 14 months. Holy shit, for the prime. Thank you, sir. How's it going, Killer? You ready for some Slug Daddies this evening at some point soon? You're still at work, but like, dude, listen, whenever you're ready, whenever you're ready. Can I just say, Killer, I know you're not this person, but you remind me of a childhood friend. After seeing your selfie, you remind me of one of my childhood friends. Like, a lot. You're dying? Wait, why are you dying? Goodbye, Scav. Leave me alone, please. Oh, yes! Yes, yes! See, that's the only kind of dying that I will accept. A good dog and very loud dog, but he can't tell. Yeah, yeah. A couple of my friends actually have a deaf dog as well. Or mostly deaf. And they, like, they don't sign anything to him, but, like, you know, he understands some smaller gestures. And he knows that his name is Swiffer. And I'm pretty sure it's because he reads their lips. That's a big spood. I don't like that. Where did Big Spood go? I want to kill it. Where's Big Spood? Hell yeah. Rejoining on PC after this update. Wonderful. I have indeed. Oh! No, come here. Dang it! That's the problem with spiders in this place, is you lose them really fast. I mean, also, they're just really gross and horrible, but, you know, whatever. But yeah, Bison, you don't get the shorty cycles. On Expedition is Rivulet. You get regular length cycles, which is a lot of fun. Because then you actually really get to experience Rivulet as, like, I feel like how they were kind of meant to be. Oh, hi. Bye. I'm out of here. See ya. No. Thank you. Alright, I need... Dude, we need to kill so many goddamn things. It's so ridiculous. Alright, killer. When you are ready, what I say we do is we attempt to get the ending that Gourmand can get. Because I don't want to ascend and then leave our pups behind, because to me that's highly cursed. That is just completely forbidden. Nick Brew, 90. Thank you for the Prince Stone of Friendship, sir. Or madam. Thank you. It's very much appreciated. I also think I'm going to do a roly-poly playthrough. Yes! One, dude, okay. Honestly, I had a hard time as Gourmand at first, but once you learn the power of the poly-rolies, holy shit. Lady, how are you doing this evening? Here lurking, very no spoons, but I hope you're having a good night. Me too. I hope you're having a good night as well, lady. And thank you for the lurk. It is very, very much appreciated, by the way. Wave Note, how you doing, dude? How's things? I hope your Rain World adventures have been fruitful and wonderful. And less full of, you know, five pebbles being a butt face. You've not finished 3D printing a double claw git knob. Please send a picture, because I would love to see that. I'm reading and enjoying you as background noise. Yay, thank you. I will try not to be too terribly loud. Yes, let us all send Lady some spoons. Yes, you did hear a lady. Dude, I'm excited for you to play Downpour. Why? Crap. Damn it. I'll take this. And then let's go see if we can find a mole. Nope, this is the wrong way for mole lizards. Slurp it. Okay. Sick. Alright, so we need to find a mole lizard somewhere. I don't use spoons, I use eggs to represent my energy. Wait, you can't... Wait, what? You can't have eggs? Oh no! Dude! Oh my god, okay, so as somebody who used to have an egg allergy long ago, I feel you. And I am so sorry, because, like, that shit sucks real bad. And the egg allergy I had was very minimal by comparison to most others. Because I could still have baked goods. So, like, I feel like I'm cheating, in a way. You know what I mean? Or, like, I did cheat, in a way. Please don't try to kill me. I need to find somebody to feed things to. Maybe I should just go back to Outskirts. Yeah, yeah. We can send Lady energy in spoons. We can cast Convert Spoons to Energy. I saw you were having internet problems? Dude, I'm sorry, man. That sucks real bad. Internet troubles are never good. Those are the poops. This is not where I want to be. That's a terrible place. Aw, dude. Is this where I want to be? I think it's... If I do, it's like further down from here. Alright, we've got snot food. That's good. I could kill a lot of the mole lizards and then just, like... No, you know what? I'm gonna kill some lantern mice and then bring them to... Hey! What the fuck, man?! Oh, yeah. Boy, do I. It's always kind of hit or miss whether or not the internet's just going to work, you know what I mean? Okay, so we've certainly found out that the scavengers hate our guts, so that's cool. I didn't think they were, you know, annoyed with us, but here we are. insta-killed, backstabbed, girl-bossed. I was absolutely girl-bossed in that moment. One thing about scabs, individual scabs can love-hate you, and it doesn't always matter the reputation. Yeah. Well, I think that also has to do with, like, the aggression and all that stuff, right? Where, like, they can like, have a giant hate-on for you, right? Here, take that. No, I threw you food. Yes, eat it. No. Stupid boy, eat that. Come here! Come here! Oh, hydrate. All right. Same. I like it when the scabs are not buttholes. Fine. I'll let that one go for now. And eat some snot. Slurp. Okay. Slurp. Thank you. Can you just, like, let go of this, please? Really love it if you did. Oh, you fucker. I will find you. You will come to me, and I will feed you to the lizards. Let's go. Oh, okay. I'll take this with me, thank you. Can you unhook yourself? Thank you. You still haven't eaten that, you big moron. Here, I left that for you. You guys are so dumb. Like, I'm bringing you food, and you're just like, no. He's becoming less elastic, so that's nice. Can I get in there? Okay, you ate that one. Good job. Now. He does fit specifically on large size, so he's big. Wait, who is this? Oh, your doggy? Yes, go get it. Go get it. Yes. Yes. The miniature? Very nice. You also learned something on the wiki? What'd you learn? There, that's yours. Eat it. Good job. Alright, I'm gonna go eat other things. And then hibernate and come back. Holy fuck! That is a spider? Hello. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yeah, spiders don't like it when you touch them, by the way. They get really freaked out when you chase them. Oh, you son of a bitch! You dodgy little bastard. Fuck you, man! There we go. Alright, you're food for the lizards now. Lizards! Come here. I need to feed you to the lizards, you fucking spider. There we go. There, that's yours. Munch it. Eat it. I am Rivulet, yes. Is it really possible for Spearmaster to fly with the help of those asshole floaty boys? Wait, what? If your slug cat is starving, you weigh less. Yes, that is true. That is very true. D-whoa, how you doing, matey? Arr! Blaze be a fucking chonker. And he's a pit mix anyway, so he got, like, those weirdly toned muscles that are on... like chimpanzees and that's I kind of love that. We pirate today? I guess so. I was like, my brain kind of short-circuited, and I was like, am I saying madam? I don't know. Brain just stopped. Spirit Master can fly. I don't know if Spirit Master can fly, but I know that, like, that is a thing that can be done in a way. You know, the, like, sort of flying thing. That's a spider. It's a big spider that I just saw. I will probably murder at some point. Yes. But not right now. You I will murder. And I will take you to the things. Blaze be shrunk and he does not know it. Excellent. Even though I can't do, like, expert level movement, I'm still... Dude, you are very good at this game, I have to tell you, man. Like, you're picking it up very, very quickly. Oh, it's another lantern mouse. Okay, that's fine. Would you also like to die and feed the lizards? Ow! Yes, take that. You guys should not be mad about my existence anymore. I fed you quite a bit, in fact. The only ones that should be even close to pissed off about me existing are the scabs, because they're pissed off about everything all the time. Even if you get Hunter, or not Hunter, but Chieftain, scavs are still, like, fucking terrifying. Dude, like, it's so much fun to watch people learn this game. I'm gonna eat this tomorrow. Too late, I beat you to it. I beat you? Alright, fine. You know what? Because Church of Water says I should, I will. There. That was for the sip I took? Alright, well, then I gave you another one. How's that? Right, so we still need to feed more things to people. Without a doubt, those first, like, 9 hours of the game are the most entertaining thing to watch in the... Oh, yeah, definitely. Alright, we'll take a spear with us. Sipping coffee? How dare. God, it's so fucking dark in here. There's no snot food to be had. So I will simply feed the lizards. Is there snot food? No snot food. Come, yes, you know I will feed you. There you go. I need to find food elsewhere. Yes, you'll all have your turn. Don't worry. The lizard feeder has arrived. Skid up, bot up? Yeah, that's right. Aw, dude, that's so fucking great, man. That's so fucking cute. Ah! Ah, what the fuck? Oh, no, it's a spider. I got you. I got you, bat. It's one of the only reasons why I was thinking maybe I should carry a lantern around. It's for the frickin' spiders. Oh, yeah. Back when I visit my grandparents in Michigan, my parents and my grandmother go through, like, two pots of coffee talking about stocks, weather, politics, and other shit. It's funny how, like, different smells, like, just hit your brain differently, you know what I mean? Like, when I was much younger, I loved the smell of cigarette smoke. And I know it's because my aunts smoked, like, frickin' chimneys. And so, like, I had just gotten used to it, but now, if I smell cigarette smoke, I'm like, my lungs, Can't relate there. Yeah, it's weird. It's weird. I wonder what happens if I feed one of these living ones to the mole lizard. I mean, getting it there is probably not worth the trouble, but I will take you, however. And then stab you. Hello, spider. Don't come over here. Unless you have a death wish. Fucking... No, I want the spear. Thank you. Don't worry, I'm coming back for you. Mole lizards, where are you? Yes, yes, there you are. Hello, 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 my sweets. Eat that. It's yours. My sweet, sweet little lizards. How do I get you to detach? Pupper and Lap, let's go. Spider, you're goddamn right, Flame. Fuck, it's so gross. This little dead body. I know. What? Get in the hole. Pull the mouse. Pull the mouse. Fuck. This is how I feel trying to eat melted cheese. Get in the hole. How much time do I have? Oh, dude, we have so much time. Sir, you need to unravel yourself. Come with me. And you'll see a world of feeding all the lizards. No, I need to get there. Thank you. Unravel thy ass. Pretty much. Yeet. There you go. That's yours. Good boy. Or girl. Listen. Hey. Why aren't you eating the mouse? Sir, I gave you a mouse. Eat the mouse. Like, I'm doing like any parent of a flesh-eating creature. I am feeding you things that were once alive. Please appreciate that I'm feeding you things that were once alive. Yeah, we're feeding the children, which is exactly what you and I are going to be doing later, killer. As I'm sure we're all keenly aware. Yeah. I'm concerned about that. You're doing a little freak out, I see it. No. They were certainly not wrong in freaking out. I mean, I was about to stab them with a spear and then feed them to a lizard. Honestly, Lady, that's what I've been thinking of. I was just like, if Lady had, like, I don't know. I forget what kinds of lizards eat mice. Like if you had a, like a, not a mastodon. God, like a monitor lizard. I imagine this being you feeding them. I don't know. We might, so I actually don't have to, take that. Munch it, dude! What are you doing? I don't, like, at work, I don't have to be at work at the office tomorrow, so, like, good boy. Now take it. Yes? So, like, we might have some secret sluggo this evening. Well, I don't have the day off, but I don't have to, like, be in the office, so I can wake up at, like, 8. Oh! Oh, God! Ah! I didn't realize you were right there. Here, take this. Take it. Take it! Are you fucking... Damn it! Rodents are not part of most minor... Ah! Woo! Minor lizard diets? I don't doubt it, because normally they're eating other stuff, right? But, I mean, like, when captive, that is what we tend to feed them, right? Yeah, yeah, yeah. See, that doesn't surprise me at all, but that is very good intel as well. Because, like, you always think of larger reptiles eating mammals, right? Well, it's true. They do have no eyes and are confused. I understand. But at the same time, just do what I tell you, lizard. That is very good intel. So, let's see. Like, Komodo dragons definitely... Well, no, they wouldn't have mice. They probably aren't even fast enough to eat mice. Because the Komodo dragons are eating, like, carrion. Or, well... I guess it's not technically carrion, is it? Because, they're waiting for it to die, but they're not like, ooh, a rotted corpse, yay. Lantern mice equals globies. It's all right, there we go. Ah, okay. So, lady, do we generally feed, monitor lizard parents, do they generally feed them mice? And rats and stuff. You can't, but TBH, it's been a long time since I've been part of that hobby. When I was still working with reptiles, giving monitors mice or rats or anything wasn't something we did often. Gotcha. Okay. Oh, so it's probably, well, because, right, a lot of the monitors you're going to have are going to be smaller, so you're likely feeding them, like, super worms and stuff like that, right? Oof. Oh, that's right. I always forget about all the purpose being stuff. Why'd you run? Slow cat is friend. Stab friend. Leah! How you doing? It is good to see you, madam. I'm glad that you are doing okay. Hello, mouse. No, come back. I wish to poke you with this thing. Come back for pokins. Come back for pokins. Come back for pokins. Come back for poking. 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 Thank you. Thank you. Alright, put these down. Wonderful. Leah, we're spending our time feeding lizards. We gave a lot of insects and eggs. Oh, that's right, eggs! I forgot that they love eggs! But there's, because, like, a lot of smaller monitors are actually egg stealers, aren't they? Oh, shit. Ah! Wait, are you friend? Have I spoken friend and now you enter? Are we friends? I don't know. Okay. Sponge! Them cats are a sluggin'. Boy, are they. Boy, are they. Alright, I don't know if this lizard is friend or not. We will find out, certainly. Hell yeah. Friend or foe? Most lizards? Foes. Green lizards? Always friend. Piss off, spider. Oh, you sneaky bitch! No, no, nope, nope. Ah! Wait, is lizard friend? Is lizard friend? I can't tell if lizard is friend or not. Are we friend? Ah! I don't know! I'm scared! Oh, shit. I think we might be friends with Lizard. You're my friend now. We getting soft tacos later? Fuck yeah. Fellowship expands. Probably, possibly, praise maybe yourself. A friend. Alright, that's it. This lizard, if it becomes our friend, is named Blue Crayon. That's how it is. Blue, thank you for the 28 months. It is highly appreciated, sir. Very, very much appreciated if we can get some praises in chat for Blue and also Killer earlier from the wonderful submarines? Subbing. The subs. Thank you, thank you. Okay, are we cool? Will you follow me to the shelter if I go there? I think it is. Let's fucking go, dude. It's our friend. Please follow me, friend lizard. Too much barrow trauma? No such thing. No such thing. That game is hilarious. Oh my god, it is friend lizard. I'm so happy. All right, I need bats. Come with me, lizard. You're working on that script, by the way, killer? I just made JavaScript. Wait, what is this? What is this? You're working on a script for things? What does it do? Lizard is friend. Lizard is very friend. Yes, dude, I love the cozy. It's Des did such a fucking good job with it. Oh, no. Oh, lizard friend. Yay. Yay. All right, so if we have to sleep with the lizard in the shelter three times. Oh, shit. It started. All right. We're in Dark Souls message mode now, y'all. So it must be... It must be... Let's see. Siri, set a timer for 2 minutes. If you're going to send a message in chat, it's got to be in the format of a Dark Souls message. However, I cannot actually enforce this in any way, so it must be enforced by you all. What is it? Is that a... Oh, there's a mouse on the ground. Yeah, munch it. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job, Blue. Adding a Chrome extension. Basically, if the streamer types a specific message in chat, all users with the extension will auto-type play. Oh, interesting. All right, I'm going to let him just do his thing. We're going to go hunting bats. I've actually been thinking about, like, an alternate way to use the marbles. For, like, the marble stream thing. As a way to, like, encourage, grant us bats. For a way to have, a thing where I can be like, hey, so people can now, what is the thing I'm trying to say here? Bats! Choose the next game that I play if they win, like, the marble race. You know what I mean? No, that's my bat. That's my bat! My bat! You don't even need it, you stupid spider! Get out of here! I got a bat. Let's go. No! The bat! Come here! You didn't say dibs? Oh, I should have said dibs. You're right. I'm saying it now. Dibs. I know it's too late, but here we are. Beware many-legged atrocities. Indeed. All right. DS mode is off. No more Dark Souls message mode. I wonder if there's a way to actually, like, make that enforceable, but you'd probably have to have, like, weird tables that are, like, every other word has to be thus and such or this or something. But I think I'm also thinking of that in Excel format. Okay, where is Lizard Friend? Where's Blue? Where's Blue Crayon? Blue Crayon! Hello? I can't see you on the map, can I? No. After this, we just have to go on a rampage and kill a bunch of shit. Alright, we have to find our lizard friend. I'm gonna be very sad if he's dead. Somehow. What? How would he have died? Wait, do I hear him? Lizard friend! Yeah, we've been doing pretty well on the expedition so far. We're getting things done a lot faster than I did on Hunter. And it's mostly because Mew has helped us or help me understand how this works. Because, like, for some reason, my brain was having trouble, like, not deciding, but, like, understanding how some of this shit works. You got a random VR chat post of someone showing off a Slugcat model? Dude, that's fucking awesome. I love that. Okay, please, please, please give us more progress towards friend. I know they didn't come into the shelter, but...
No! They're dead! Shit!
Wait, are they dead? Alright, that means I have to feed more things to the... No! How did Crayon die, though? Damn it! Wait, what the hell was that? How did Crayon die? Damn it. There we go. Have you seen me place Blanky? I can die in so many ways. This is very true. This is very true. Yes, you should all flee before me. No. There, I'm dropping this for you. Don't kill me. There, that's for you too. Okay? Not the lantern. Not the lantern! He's gonna take the lantern. Our only friend. He was named for like 3 minutes, it's true. I mean, like, we'll get another one. There's more blue crayons to be had. Take this. It's yours. Or don't. You know, that's fine too. You don't have eyes, so it's hard for you to see what I've just thrown in front of you. Hey, come here. There you go. There you go. Good boy. No, you're not replaceable. We're just cloning you. We're bringing you back from the dead. Apparently this Saturday, family will be over for my birthday with parents. They have all gotten by context clues via all separately talking to me and then talking amongst themselves. I am no longer stressed about my birthday. I am simply intrigued. So we're doing cheeseburgers. Let's fucking go. You found something cursed to no one's surprise. You are correct. No. Oh, you're throwing at the spider. Okay, that's acceptable. Don't throw at me. Just throw at the spider. Also, this is mine now. So what is the cursed thing that you found? Also, I need food. I very need food. I'm gonna click the close button and pretend I never saw this thing. I don't know what that is. Heresy? What the fuck is that? Is that like a Sailor Moon Kako demon? Is that like Sailor Moon Kako Demon Senpai? Something like that? I mean, it makes sense. When you said you found something cursed, I should have assumed it was going to be in the form of a Kako Demon. I'm so sad about our friend progress. Hey, Candy! It's going alright! We have apparently lost our first friend. They died to something. I think. So we're trying to get another friend. Yeah. You'll click the link. It's so fucking bad, Leah. Oh, hey, what? Oh, no, it's a scav. All right. Please don't throw that at me. Thank you. Oh, I need it. Thank you. Food for me. Yes, please. What's this way? I don't remember. A spood? Nope. Don't you fucking leap at me, son of a bitch! That's right, I'll kill you. Come here. We're going on a road trip, you and I. Im- Embrace the cursed. Become cursed. Yes. Yes, yes. What? Here, that's yours. I threw it in the wrong direction, but that's yours. Yes, good job. Now I'm going to get you another one. How's that? Maybe not a spider, but this guy. We've also been having, like, conversations about what you feed monitor lizards and shit, which has been kind of nice. You know? And it's somewhat topical, I feel. Since we're feeding lizards a bunch of mice. At this point, I should make a macro for Daddy Please Legs vigorously stirring mac and cheese noises. Dude, I love monitor lizards. I mean, the only, like, and I am very much of the opinion that no monitor lizard is cursed, but the only one that comes close is the Komodo dragon. And only because of the, like, you know, bacteria venom mouth. But they're still adorable drooly boys and ladies. I don't think I'll ever find any lizard cursed, like, for real. Yes, they're friend-shaped scary, yes. Oh my god, wait, what? No, that's yours. I bet it was a scav that killed my lizard. I bet it was a fucking scav. Of all things that would kill one of my lizards, it's probably a goddamn scav. Hey! You deserve that. My lizard friends. Stop being mean to my lizard friends. I don't know. I kind of feel like they're more like frogs. But I get what you mean. And yes, those would definitely count as very cursed lizards. Mostly because they inflict curse, the fuckers. Like how the scavs just threw in the wrong direction. I forget. Diwo, were you here when we had a scav actually, like, kill one of, like, another creature? Or not another creature, but another scav. Are you mad at me? Are we cool? Are you going to follow me? I can't tell. I can't tell if both of these lizards are actually cool or if they hate me or, like, what's going on. Pelicans don't understand their size and will try to eat things comically larger than themselves. Definitely worth a Google for him. Oh, let's go. I do love some pelican facts. Especially that flavor of pelican fact. Basilisk are amphibians? I buy it. The idea that if I get close enough to any animal, I will pet it, and if it attempts to eat me, I will continue to pet it until I'm petting its insides. Well, I mean, that's a way to go about it, certainly. Yeah, it only applies to non-friend-shaped creatures. Very much agreed. Like you? You're not a friend-shaped creature. You're a food-shaped creature. We're just going to have, like, a hanging abattoir in this place. Whee! Whee! This is how we play with corpses. Whee! Huh? Yes! It detached. Let's go. Oh! Here, take this. Sorry. Here, take this. Yes, yes, eat that. Eat it! Friend-shaped creature, food-shaped creatures, and foe-shaped creatures, yes! Holy shit, that is the perfect way to view all things in Rain World. Friend, foe, or food? Hello? Lizard? Oh no, don't tell me you went down here. This is a bad, cursed, awful place. No, get off me! Get off me! I'm in light! No! Get away from me! Oh, fuck, I am so dead. Nope! Nope! Nope, 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 nope. I don't know how the fuck to get out of here. Hey, 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 got me! You fuckers! Curly Eyes Circa, Age of Fire. I'm upset because I can't find the lie in that. I mean, this is basically like, a version of, what the hell's the name of that place? Breitkopf Seldora? With all the goddamn spoders? Alright, I'm determined to feed more things to these. There we go. Yes, I will feed more things to these lizards. To these friends. To these blue crayons. Hey, Death, how you doing, man? We're feeding mice to lizards. Oh. There you go. Yes, your handler and feeder has arrived. Please eat that. Sir. Please eat that. Please. Eat it. Dude. Come on. What are you doing? Munch it. Munch the mouse. Thank you. We got an important email. How are you? How goes the mice feeding? Strangely. I have fallen into pits a bunch of times and caused other problems for myself. I'm pretty sure we had a lizard nearly tame last time, and then I fell into a pit full of spiders with some of my boys. Yeah, you know what this needs? No, this definitely needs less. This needs fewer spiders. Only big spiders? Like, if it's going to add spiders, let's add big spiders that I can feed to the lizards. How's that? Sound good to you? I hope so, because that's what I'm hoping for. Wait, no. Keep this in your guts. Yeah, let's not have mother spiders. Those are very bad for everybody involved. Because they spawn, you know, the coelacipedes, which are terrible, and I hate them. Alright, so now is the time to... Oh, hello. Here you go. There you go. That's yours. Munch it. Good job. Hey! Oh, you fuck. All right. We're at war with the scavs. That's how it is. We're killing every scavenger we come across. And we're feeding them to the lizards. That was the wrong button. Actually, the correct button with the wrong item. Killing them is bad, so not foe. Can't eat, so not food. They want you dead, so not friend. That is very true. I didn't actually consider how fucked the mother spiders are in terms of, like, that hierarchy. The slug cat's hierarchy of needs. ADP. That is how I will change the mind. Not that I actually have anything. Well, I mean, I do have some things against Dark Souls too, but like every Dark Souls has something wrong with it. Um, No, it really wasn't that bad, but it was very... I don't like it, like, at all. Wait, didn't I throw a body out here? Unless the lizard took it. Oh, all right, Frigid Outskirts, that's another one, yep. I will say Dark Souls 2 does have some sick-ass fashion, though. Hello, lizards. Take this. Okay. Let me go get some more bodies for you. The weapon movesets were pretty sick, and honestly, like, the Bone Fist, best dual-wielding moveset in Souls. Let's go. You motherfucking spider piece of garbage. That's right. I got you. Come here. We're going for a ride. And by a ride, I mean I'm taking you to get fed to the lizards. Hup! Fuck! Well, maybe not. You're too heavy. All right, cool. What's up, Baldridge? Best Souls is still Q, but I love all my children equally. Wait, Q? Oh, one. Yeah, I am. Dark Souls 1 is still my favorite by far. I think Dark Souls 1 will always be my favorite. Just like I'm sure, like, people that have played Dark Souls 2 first, that 2 is going to be their favorite forever. Yeah, DS1 certainly. Yeah, it has a certain magic to it. There certainly. Whoop! Nope, that's not it. Here, take this. Spider! Spider who I must murder and feed to the lizards. Yes! Nope, that's a brick. I don't need that. That's not gonna help me with the lizard feeding the spider. You fucking dodgy piece of shit! Stop writhing around your decentralized nervous system. There, I dropped it for you. Take it. Speaking of Souls-like stuff, yes. The best Souls is Wulong, which doesn't irritate you in the slightest. Isn't that right, Bald? Yeah, I've heard that it can be very, yeah. Oh, yeah, same. So Dark Souls 1 for me is at the very top. And no other will surpass it in my mind. So Wulong co-op is fun, though? The tutorial boss is too hard, that's all? Okay. I feel that. Well, it was like, I remember in Dark Souls 3, a lot of people thought that Gundyr was way too hard. But, I mean, the community eventually was just like, nah, he's not so bad. He's just a big softy. All right, we gotta find food for us. That's a corpse. You know what? I gotta take that corpse. I gotta take that corpse and do something with it. Do something productive. You know? Help. Thank you. We've broken the line. Exactly. He's fine once you understand what's going on. Oh, you're a spider! Good job! Good job! I don't know where the fuck you're going, but alright. That's great. I'm glad you got a spider. Yep. Yeah, Dark Souls 3 is just, it's a very good game. I like it a lot. Excuse me, asshole who I should probably be, excuse you? Asshole who I should definitely be killing? Congrats, motherfucker, you graduated from, like, probably to should be. Go get it. Good job. I see you. I don't know what my scav rep is. I'm kind of scared to do this. Yeah. I don't think... I Dark Souls 3 is probably the most accessible out of all of them, but, like, yeah. Are you for real? You're trying to start shit, huh? Indeed. Indeed. Yeah, that's kind of the feeling I got from Dark Souls 3 as well, Devo. Is it was like, it wanted to be something that it wasn't. Which is one thing I can definitely say for Dark Souls 2 is like, it doesn't like try to be something else. It is its own thing without a doubt. Come here, you little fucker. I will get you, bat. I will get you. No, not you. You! The bat! You fucking mouse. Rodents cock-blocking for each other? What is this? Is there any of the food out here? Oh, fuck me. Yeah, I think 2 just did a lot of things that irritated me to the point where I was just like, I can't like this as much. And not like on principle, just like, I just didn't like it as much, you know what I mean? They probably stole my lantern, those little fuckers. Yeah. Doing alright, Mew, how are you? Yeah, I feel the same way, Baldridge. I would definitely play Dark Souls 2 over most. Like, so there are very few games that I have an itch to play again, and Dark Souls 2 is one of them. Like, without a doubt, it is one of them. Yeah, it's a weird expedition. Like, we're trying to feed lizards, but then the scavs keep killing them. Oh, I will. Oh, I will. Don't you worry. And I will do it on stream as well. But I'm going to find a way to play it offline because, like, I am not playing with invaders anymore. I'm so tired of, like, I think some of you guys were here for my tirade about the asshole invaders. Does that count as me feeding you? I hope so. Yeah, munch it. Good job. Hey, munch it. There, it's yours. Take it. Wait, are you friend? It's like my cat when I put like a treat on her body and she's like, ha! I love asshole invading, you motherfucker. That certainly deserves a horny. Good lord. It's Baldridge. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? For the purposes of hopefully making the scabs leave us the fuck alone, I'm gonna take this goddamn pearl with me, is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna munch this. It's like a good meal. I'll have to take your word for it, my man. Please don't eat me. I think we're friend. Are we friend? I think we might be friend. You did not take this mouse. So, I think we're friend. Yes, you are following me. We are therefore friend. If we see scabs, I'm tossing this to them. Immediately. Yeah! Come here. Just don't kill my lizard. Yes, consume the general sows. Oh, spider! Take it. Let's be friends. Don't kill my lizard. Don't kill my lizard! You know what, dude? Hang on. No. Lizard friend, we're going somewhere else. This place sucks. Follow me. Don't try to eat the scabs. They're mean. Lizard friend, we're going elsewhere. Okay? Come, lizard friend. Oh, it's a dead body. I'll take that. You are dead and huskish. This... Come with me! And you'll see a world of lizard annihilation. Eat this. Is there food down here? No food? Okay. Good for you. You got that lizard and shit? Or not the lizard, but the mouse. It's good for you. You want a burrito? You're going to make a burrito? Sick. You do that. Right. I can't, like, see what the fuck is happening. And here, there's a passage right there that I can't bypass. Right. This might be a dangerous idea. This might be a very dangerous idea. Because these lizards, they're feral. And they want to eat me. Right? You guys want to eat me? You guys definitely want to eat me. Maybe this was a terrible idea. I probably shouldn't be doing this. Wait, lizard friend. Is it friend? I don't know.
Please, no! Lizard friend! Or is it lizard friend or is it mean lizard? I don't know.
Honestly, D.O., like, I feel like a pretty good percentage of my streams is also me thinking about how hungry I am. Especially when we talk about food, and then I'm like, ooh, I could do with some peanut butter right now. Friend! Also, I can't help but notice Chieftain didn't really move very much in a positive direction. I love Lizard Friend. Look at us cuddling! Ah! Also, if you guys have never seen the art for the Lizard Friend thing, find it. Find it and observe it with your faces. It's so wonderful. Hello. Goodbye. Please don't eat my lizard. Friend. They're just pushing each other. I could eat my wall to be satisfied right now, but I must resist as I value my ability to not freeze to death. Dude, it's... Yes. 5 minute break? Dude, it's going interestingly. We have... Wait, do we have two lizard friends? What? No fucking way. What? Nope. They're fighting. Or are they playing? I don't know. I can't tell which it is. Alright, we gotta find food, though, so I can hibernate and actually finish off this lizard friend thing. Bat, I see it. Get away from me! No! Where are the bats? I saw them. Friends are confusing. They are. Highly confusing. I see bats. Soft spiders. That's my food. Dibs. I said it this time, so it's real. Okay, we've made enough food. Come, lizard friend. Lizard friend. Hello? Lizard friend! Where are you going? Might I entice you with a juicy mouse? Have zone-wide rep, so if one is friend, then the rest should be passive, or at least treat you like a monk. Yeah, something like that. Friend. Oh, that's true. I wonder if that's going to increase, like, the speed at which we get friend, because we have two. Because don't you have to sleep, like, 3 times in a row to get friend? But if we have two, does two count as the two? Want to make a glass cannon in Elden Ring? When I say glass cannon, I mean no health and all magic, but I feel like I'll get disenchanted by the idea when I die to any hit. You should talk to Sora, because that's exactly how they play. You're about to go live now? Excellent. So, Killer, I just want to complete having Lizard Friend, and then I will join you. Or rather, then I will jump at the collusion. Because we're so close to Lizard Friend, and I need it. So I just got to find some food, somewhere. And not get our Lizard Friend killed by scavs. That's going to be the hardest part. God, if we could just eat meat, everything would be so much easier. I could just kill mice all day and eat them along with my friend. And not like, not eat my friend, but like, you know. I think you know what I'm trying to say. Don't freak out, lizard friend. It's all right. Oh. Okay, we'll go this way. That's that works. This way is good. I like this way. This way works. Let's go down. Yes. Oh, bats! Bats! Come here! Bats! I just need enough to hibernate once. That's all I need. Bats, bats, bats! Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here. Don't eat my lizard! Don't you fucking shadow spiders eat my lizard! This bat is being a real pain. Come here. I swear to God. Did I get him? I did. Let's go. You don't eat friends? Wait, whoa, what is this? What is this? You eat it? Yes. Yes, yes, yes. 1,000,005%. All right, Waji, you have a good one, man. It was good to see you. Thank you for stopping by. Good luck with your old class. Dude, we're so close. Please, I just need to hibernate one more time. And then murder a shit ton of stuff, and then we've done it. Where is Lizard Friend? Lizard Friend, where are you? Excuse you. Was that Lizard Friend up there? Lizard Friend. Lizard Friend? No. Where is Lizard Friend? Please be in the shelter. Please don't be downstairs in the horrible spider area. Are you Lizard Friend? Lizard Friend! Yay! Come here! No, not down there! Okay, good boy. Blue crayon once more. Into the breach. And by into the breach, I mean into the shelter. Yep, there's enemies up there, certainly. It's a spider. Okay. Nope, I do not want the spider to be in the shelter with me, that's for sure. Is Lizard in the shelter? Lizard, go into the shelter. Lizard friend, into the shelter, please. Expedition do go burr. Why am I doing shade without eating a neuron? Because in order to eat a neuron, I'd have to go to Redacted. And Redacted is the worst version of Redacted ever. Oh, that's... Okay, Baldridge. That is the shit right there. Living next to a good Mexican place. So, we live next to a place that does Southern comfort food. And that is also highly poggers. All right, so I don't have too much left to go. We're going to exit. Yes, killer. Yes. There is... My opinion is that Rivulet has one of the most horrendous zones in the game. But yeah, so like the place next to us does banana pudding that they only make so much every day. And then once they're out, that's it. Like, you don't get any more. And they make, like, fried chicken, and they're just... Oh, they're so good. Hello!
Ah, oh, hi. Let me mute you in stream, and let me unmute us real quick in my stream.
Okay. And let me get your chat. And also do the muties. Yes.
Mutie booties?
Yes, yes, yes. Why is there no chat and thing? Oh, because I have to do that. Okay. It's like, I need to do moderator things.
Emote only off. There we go. I always...
Poggers.
Look, I don't stream professionally. It's just not a thing I do.
Dude, neither do I. It's just a hobby, man. You know? Oh, wait. I gotta get Steam open so I can do the friend invite.
Yeah.
Friends? Dude, this game... Just hear me out here.
Yeah?
Plus co-op with lizard friends.
With our own little children to deal with as well.
Well, oh god. Dude, oh my god. Mind blown. Are you ready for this? What if you and I both tame lizards? So we have an army of protectors for our little ones.
Look, I see where you're going with this. And it's great. Are you trying to give me maximum emotional damage when they inevitably die? Is my question.
Well, okay, listen. Well, so... my thought was, like, what if we tame leapers?
I don't even know what those are.
I don't know if you would DLL. the cyan lizards. By the way, I don't see you on Steam.
Oh, right, because I was doing the invisible, because work. Yep.
Right, there you are.
I am now on
Motherfucker. Why does Steam do this every goddamn time?
Because Steam's been getting worse and worse as time has gone on, because it's getting bloated.
All right, I have to destroy Steam now. So that's cool. Go away, Steam.
Out like an overseer and pluck its eye out?
Yep, pretty much. Like a scavenged overseer, exactly. Gonna shoot it. Nope, I don't get
there
down.
We go. Oh, that's what I should bring to Moon at some point. I should bring there an overseer eye and see what they say.
Oh, yeah, you'll love that one. Oh, wait, I actually have to start the game first. That would be helpful.
Yeah. Who's talking to my... Oh, right, bots. Goddamn. I always forget that my bot does things in my Discord. Chat.
I feel like a white or strawberry lizard doing a blep could be an interesting emo. Oh. So I'll raise you that, or I'll see that, and then I will raise you a squig doing a blep. How's that?
I want a slug cat going blep.
It would be adorable.
Yes. All right, I'm going to hit the button.
Why am I not seeing the thing for it, though? I don't have the little, like, squee.
What?
I didn't hear the little, like, thing that it does.
Well, I haven't joined yet. I'm still trying to connect.
Oh.
And it didn't do the thing.
Okay, let me try again. Steam is just being a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
Cancel. And... Hi-ya!
Booping the button.
Tempting, but Rainworld? Alright, fine.
It's thinking about it.
Okay.
And then it crashed again. Okay.
Yeah, I'm not seeing the thing come up, oddly enough.
Hold on, let me do things with my own Steam. Steam. There we go.
That was definitely an Arnold, if I've ever heard one. Yeah, Steam!
Oh. My throat's just all sorts of fricked right now.
I feel you. I've been feeling like absolute garbage today. Like, mostly from I'm pretty sure that, like, some snow melted or some shit, and, like, everything is just, like, all kinds of fucked. Would like to watch my broadcast. I don't know what to
do
about that.
This and then... No, I was hoping I could join from there, but I don't think I can, so I'm going to close that. All right, I'm back, though.
Let me cancel remote play. Are you... Wait, so how about this? Start Rainworld.
Mm-hmm.
On your end, and then I will attempt to invite you from there.
I mean, we could try that.
Okay. It's trying to do a thing.
That's not usually how that works, but...
Yeah.
Yeah. Hold on.
Oh! I heard the noise!
Alright, I'm in. But
I don't see the little, like, overlay thing that usually shows up, but at this point I'm kind of like, whatever.
I know if I have this up at the same time as me playing with you, though, it's going to fuck everything up, so...
If you have what up at the same time? Oh, right. Oh, right! So maybe you can exit out of it? I don't know.
I just did, yeah.
Okay. Alright, so, wait, can you move...
I'm gourmand.
Yep, you're gourmand. I am saint.
I have to remember to watch my breath.
Yes, we do the thing.
Oh, and I have to turn off the jazz.
Can you move?
No. Hang on.
Shit.
Okay, I do have my controller on.
I know this. There's like a certain level of jank that occurs every time we do this.
Yeah, it needs to be the X-Bone. So.
It is on X-Bone, yeah?
Could you do me a favor? For player 3 and player 4, try changing their inputs to the other two controllers.
The other two controllers?
Yeah, like move them from keyboard down to that gamepad 3 not found. And then for player 4, move them to gamepad not found.
Okay.
And then maybe in the future it won't be jank. Maybe.
Oh, that's a good point. Okay.
I'm hoping. It's just a theory, a game theory, but...
Can you move anything around? Is that you being psycho?
Yes.
Excellent. Wonderful. I'm glad to see it. I was like, please don't tell me my controller's on the fritz now. Technical difficulties, indeed. Yay, I can see you standing.
He is psycho. Yep, I can stand, I can sit, I can grab Inky.
Yay, we have children. Now let us tame lizards. Wait.
I mean, we can if you want to.
We totally should.
We'll see what happens. Popcorn? I also see a corn, and I would like to...
consume its flesh?
Yes.
All right, and I will throw a child at it.
Same. Child. Why are they attaching to me?
I don't know.
I literally just threw it into the thing.
There we go. The children have fed.
Yay.
No, I have usual cold symptoms, so aches and tiredness and sore throat. Oh, that sucks, dude. I'm sorry to hear that.
Give you the spear so that I might murder. And then if you could give me just a second, I need to test something.
Okay. What do you need to test?
I think it's different.
What?
I feel like where Mon's dash thing is different.
Oh, it definitely is.
Like, I don't think I can do a jump afterwards.
Oh, no, you totally can. The problem is that his slide goes forever.
Oh, so you have to wait until the end of the slide.
Yeah, so, well, no, not necessarily, but it's just, like, his slide goes a very long distance, so it's hard to get that jump.
Okay.
Here, why don't I take the other kid for now.
Okay, I'm just gonna pretend to be a good murderer.
Yeah.
Where are we again? Oh, we're here, okay.
Yep, we're in farm arrays for reasons.
I tried to murder them and it didn't work. Hang on, I gotta get my breath back and then I gotta...
Whoa! Okay. What a prick! Alright, I'm coming. Nope!
I don't think he'll be able to grab me.
No. What I mean is I'm just coming down here so that we can go elsewhere.
Gotcha. God, that's why I wanted to spear them. Because I'm like, I know you're gonna be an asshole.
Yeah, the squid cicadas are buttholes.
I'm going to wait for them to... a little bit, and then I'm going to go up.
So Gourmand actually has an easier time getting through the... Uh-oh.
Well, you say that, and then this happens.
Dive!
I'm trying.
No!
My girth.
No!
Yeah, my girth got me. I needed to go first there, I think. I needed to wait for them to settle down. That's what needed to happen. But now we know.
I did jinx it.
It's fine.
My bad. I'm sorry.
It is okay. I didn't think about that. I forgot that they ascend much slower. And when they're active, they're going to, you know, do things. Yeah. Also, I don't know if you saw that gold member back there. But that's
I did. And I'm avoiding that shit like the plague. Wait, Chad. If we play in Hunter's Campaign world... we will not have limited cycles, but we will have hunter spawns, right? Is that correct?
I don't know. Ooh, gold's coming for you.
Very well might. Oh, fuck.
That squid cicada was a real jerk.
All squid cicadas are fucking buttholes. No, not the bees!
I like how Pinky has a rock.
Does he?
Looks like it, yeah. Oh, no, it's just bees. Never mind.
Yep, I was going to say, I know we're covered in bees at the moment. All right, I got to hop around and get these bees off of us.
Fuck you, Squidcada. If I see another one, it's fucking dead.
Your Hunter's Story, so possibly limited cycles too, but in Remix you can increase the amount of cycles you have. That's true. So I'm just thinking, like, so what other campaigns could we play that have pups, but we could play different parents? You know, like, how insane would it be to play, like, Spearmaster and... Oh, please! Spearmaster and, Jesus Christ. Who's the other one that I'm thinking of?
Hunter?
No. Artificer. Together. All right, we're doing Danger Zone strats here.
I guess no need for the taxi service.
Oh, that's true, Gourmand. Right. I forgot that Monk doesn't have them.
I always forget there's a little squiddly dude down there.
Yeah. I think sometimes there's actually two. Oh, yeah. I mean, honestly, adding slug children to Saints campaign is just cruel. So I can see why they wouldn't do that. I know, you're excited. We're going to go flying. And we're going to get Pappy Killer back. Monk is too irresponsible, so no children. Fair enough. I think I can make it. I hope I can make it.
You can make it.
Yeah, oh, fuck.
Just stop at that center bit, right?
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Hello, Rabantler boy.
Oh, fuck.
What?
That was just really close.
Yeah, it was. More shotgun heads. There's a safety place.
All right, we're getting you back.
Sorry, gas pods, not shotgun heads. My bad.
Yeah, same difference. Yeah, that is basically making slug get popsicles with extra steps. Agreed.
A fucking squid cata, man. It just had my number.
They are the worst.
That's why I tried to shank it before it could get over to me, but I missed. So it was just like, ah.
Yeah. Fuck. I think that one's the hunter, right? Yeah. Alright, so you should be back.
We shall see. I exist.
Excellent.
Come with me, Pinky. I will not get you killed, I promise. I promise nothing.
I promise nothing.
I can't promise anything.
So if we're going to feed them centipedes, we should munch the centipede a little bit first.
Oh, so don't get shocked to death.
Yep. Because if I remember right, the small boys can't actually be killed by the centipedes. But instead, I'm just going to have Inky eat the fruits here.
I'm going to go up.
Eat the fruit, Inky! Oh, your little friend, your brother is playing with the shit too much.
Hang on, I'm chasing that centipede to the ends of the earth. Oh, you're in the shelter now. Well, I tell you what, I'm gonna nibble the fuck out of you. I nibbled it a little bit.
There we go. Alright, now Pinky, eat it.
Pinky?
Hey, dragon. Pinky. Having a bad evening? What's up, man?
Alright, you know what, Pinky? Come here. Let me...
Should I throw that thing on the ground?
Yeah, that's what I was... Oh, Pinky's trying to follow me. Oh. Hey, go. Nom.
The slug... Oh, dude, we totally should.
Alright, come here.
Oh, he's already fed. Alright, cool.
And then I'll do this. And then I'll go up.
Alright, I just remembered I can't eat the centipedes.
Nope, but I sure can.
That's right.
Papa Slug's gonna go consume the flesh of a centipede now.
Let's go. I feel like you should be calling them centeronis, like a pepperoni that's a centipede. because of the like when you said I'm going to consume the flesh of a pepperoni.
I mean, kind of. That's what they are. They're like the unbaked pepperoni pizza of this land.
Can pups put pups on their back? I don't know. I'm going to guess no. So it would, like, give you limitations of a sort? Saint is slug pup, we must see. Cat cyan, I agree, but...
Oh, that's a bad idea.
Here, I might be able to distract them since I can fly. But that's gonna be some doing.
They're kind of running away, though, which is
great. Yeah, they're trying to lure us, I think. I'm going to take camera control.
That's fine.
Okay.
I'm guessing you can't murder from there.
Oh, no. Well, maybe. You want me to murder them?
Yeah. I'm totally down for that. Help them reach Nirvana forcefully.
Fuck! Oh, here it comes.
Boom!
Oh! Congrats. You just stomped that dude?
Nah.
Like a Mario Goomba? I got him. Sick.
Well done.
No! The pole plant! Oh! Run, killer! Run!
I didn't realize that was a plant.
Seppuku. Oh. Seppuku.
I didn't know.
Yep, no worries. Oh. But that's a seppuku if I ever seen one, man.
God damn. That's mean.
Yeah, that pole plant is... There's a couple of later zones that have some really nasty pole plant placements. Give me one sec. This thing is pissing me off what it's doing right now.
What's going on?
It's like trying to... Yes, I know. Thank you. Press Shift-Tab to view. Okay.
I was Steam asking you to follow its instructions because it's being a prick.
Yeah, it's like Killer wants to see your thing, and I'm like, he's already there and seeing it, so...
I've already canceled it. Like,
yeah.
I don't want Steam.
I see microscopic flaws that nobody else can see. Dude, I understand that. Definitely.
It's so frustrating.
Pole plants are pretty awful, man.
I didn't know that one existed. I thought I was safe. But no.
That's always when they get you. They're basically like stationary drop wigs.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Alright, I'm gonna nom you, like, 3 times.
Look at him just swimming around, dude!
Oh,
eat that.
Yeah. There you go, my friend.
I think the water's bobbing up and down too much for him. Oh, it's calming down. Come on, little guy, munch it. Yay! Alright, I'm gonna eat this.
All fed?
Yeah, so all the wee ones are fed. The roper? Oh, no. So if you mean the barnacles, there's actually a critter in this that is way more like the barnacle.
Oh, there's another one over there. Come here.
Actually, you know what? I'm going to come up there as well, and I'm going to, I'm going to munch one of those.
One of what?
The, oh!
Hi.
Hello. I'm going to munch one of these things. Oh, right, I had an eyeball in my hand. All right.
Oh, I'm accidentally vomiting. Oops.
Yeah, no worries. The stowaway goes burr. Yep, exactly, the barnacles. Yep, the stowaway is a monster in this game that is basically exactly like the Half-Life barnacle, but vastly more cursed. We've experienced it but once.
I can grab one of the kids if you want.
Thank you, Xano.
Can we get to another zone?
That's right. I'm gonna let you be free and clear for murder.
Let me grab a spear. Incoming. Oh god, there's a thing coming up.
Oh!
Nope. Fuck. Let me up. Fuck.
Go for it. Are you sure?
It's okay. Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I don't think that was you.
I don't know. It feels like it might have been.
It's okay. I had to take one for the team there. We didn't have a choice. The children's lives were at stake, man.
Yeah. I still don't feel good about it. And
I couldn't get away fast enough. I thought they were gonna chase you. I didn't think they were gonna see me.
Yeah.
And then I was gonna sneak up from behind and shove a spear in its ass was the goal, but. Yeah.
I love doing the Spider-Man swings, dude. It's so much fun.
Yeah. It doesn't take up your bar either, which is fantastic.
Correct.
That's what I like about them.
All right, I've been told that I must also see if I can become the saint, but a small slug cat.
Oh,
so we must attempt this. Cup. Yeah, in the next cycle. See, we'll have Killer Daddy plus Notre Child.
Oh God.
Hey, listen. At least I can be. Oh, ooh. Fuck. At least I can be a somewhat self-sufficient child.
That is true. It's nice seeing them ascend to fucked Vana.
I had to... Diwa, what you missed is that I had to kill Killer. Well, I mean, I didn't have to, but, like, it ended up that I killed Killer.
Look, unfortunately. Sometimes sacrifices have to be made, and...
Well, it true. It was a
call between me or the children, and I will always say the children. Keep them alive.
Killed assist. Fuck. Actually, can I make this? Maybe? Oh my god, their icons on the map, they have such wide eyes!
Yep.
They're so cute! Mm-hmm. Just fly? I could. Course. That burrito was the size of a baby. Service. Fuck yeah. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna fly.
I thought this was the long one.
It is long, but I think we can make it.
You could also go to the top bit, too, if you wanted for a rest.
Oh yeah, actually, I don't know if I can get there from here exactly.
Ooh.
Just enough time for tongue saves. Let's go.
Heck yeah.
Zoop.
When in doubt, tongue it out. Wait. Hold on a minute.
Yeah, nope. Let's rethink. Let's reconvene. Let's workshop it. Oh shit, I think we might be out of time.
Oh, like rain?
Yeah. Wait, did I just bypass the shelter? Oh, no, there it is.
No.
Okay.
The important thing is everyone's fed. The kids are safe. And they're very adorable.
Very nice, Anno.
So is this the direction for Gourmand's Ending, then?
Yes, I'm basically going to take you in the direction of Gourmand's Ending.
Okay.
So as a chat, success. Gourmand comes before Survivor and Monk. So Survivor, or no, he comes before. Yeah, so both of them should have this ending, right? Since we're in Survivor's campaign, which I apologize that I have to exit, but I have to find out.
Oh, if you can become a pup? Yeah, you can. Should I be a pup too?
No, God, no. We need one responsible adult. I am a murder child. This is no good for anyone.
Let's do it.
I'm basically the psychic version of Chucky. What is happening? Where am I? Ah!
Oh, God.
Look at me!
Carry Inky. You know you want to.
I can't. Oh, I can!
Yeah, you can. I was going to say, bullshit, you can't. I know you can. Don't share your responsibilities with me, little one.
Oh my god, I love this. I am sad that I have lost the fluffiness, but... Ascended baby with the longest tongue. The strongest tongue as well.
Very strong tongue.
Oop. Oh, sorry. Oh, okay.
Hold him first.
There's a little bit of fluff. I can't see it. I mean, at the very least, my headcanon is that there's totally some fluff. Oh, do I need to...
Lift me up? Probably.
Okay. Alright, so do you want to take Inky? Oh!
No. Because you're going to put me on your back.
Right.
And then you'll have to hold Inky's hand.
Damn it. Inky, stay there, sweetie. No.
Just eat them.
Okay, stay there. How is this possible?
You have a strong tongue. That's
I don't see. This is the weirdest stack of slugs. Look at this.
I think we're a little weird.
Holy shit. Oh, you need to have a spear.
Yeah. There's not really anything over here, though, is there?
No, there's a spear right here. There's a corn. There's a corn plant.
Oh. Wait, what?
Yeah, that's why I said you need a spear. Right there. See?
Oh.
Oh!
It's fine. Oh, wait, I'm being eaten. Right, that's fine.
Yeah, we have to be careful with the kids, too. Oh, they'll eat from your back!
Yes, they will. The corn plant's similar. I think they're all fed. Yeah, they are.
Okay.
Are we resting? Or?
Yeah, we can resticles.
Alright. It's a little weird seeing you as a child, but I'll take it.
Yeah, it's a little funky. Oh, you're so right. The closed eyes on Saint Pup. Oh, I see you doing the ricochet.
I can't do it consistently, especially on this guy. I still don't fully understand.
What we can do is try arena, and there's a couple of arenas that actually have like a big flat area that allow you to really see just how long his slide is.
Yeah, it's hard to tell. I know like when you're quote unquote breaking, that's usually when you're supposed to do the next jumpy bit, but like I can't see that because I yeet myself real hard.
Well, you're also in like a very short area.
Does just the regular slide without the jump do damage, is my question?
Yes.
Okay. I have Inky. Oh.
I don't remember how much.
You're grabbing me.
No, you're grabbing me. I'm trying to throw you.
Oh. Okay.
That's yours.
Yes. Okay. The murderer is re-engaged.
Okay. We don't have any more corn for now.
But that's okay.
I'm going to put this down. I need you to get down so I can pick you up.
Raise me up.
This is so fucking weird.
If you're also a parent in this, does that mean you're a short stack?
Yes. Yes, I think it does. Unfortunate Newt, yes. Although I just had a very cursed thought.
I know how this goes. What's up?
Do you know what a shoestaboo is?
No.
It's probably better that way, honestly.
Oh, I thought it said a little bean. I was like, yes.
Oh, there's food in here. We're totally eating these.
What? Sometimes the depths he goes, but he goes before you draw into the wood again and again. And let's drip, drip, drip.
Nutter doesn't know what he just said, does he? I do. I do. And that's why it's cursed, I know.
Like so many sticks. So first off, they made a Tub Thumper reference, so I'm happy.
Did they?
Yeah, they went drip, drip, drip.
Oh, right.
It's their right to drill straight through them.
Listen, it was a stupid thought. It doesn't make any real sense. Just forget that I said it.
I'm just rolling with it at this point. I'm just like, Notre's gonna say things I don't understand. There we go.
Yeah, it's probably better that way, honestly, Cat Cyan. Alright, why don't you get down so I can pick you up immediately? Nope, not that. That, yes. Okay, good. Okay. Listen, chat, alright? It was because of the short parent thing. That's the only reason, okay? Don't stab us. We haven't grabbed any newts.
But if you try and stab us, I will eat your children.
That's right.
That's How not so? A threat. That's a guarantee.
No, it is very much better to be ignorant in this case, believe me. But believe D-Wo. Okay, so there's gooey ducks down here that we're going to eat.
What the fuck is a gooey duck?
It's basically a big nut. A gooey duck in real life is a penis clam.
Well, yes, but... Oh, these things.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. I eat you?
Ow. Give me a second.
There you go.
Ha! Got one.
So I threw a couple on the ground.
Oh, what the fuck?
What? Well, you got one.
That was rubbish, not my... Oh,
How the hell did you get that?
I combined rubbish and a gooey duck.
Oh, nice.
I have bees, I think. Child, go. I need to consume the
nope.
flesh of
all right. Pinky does not like gooey ducks. Confirmed. Inky does like gooey ducks. Yeah, killer got bees. So there should be another gooey duck around here somewhere, because I thought there was a bunch that we had.
If there are, I could theoretically combine them.
Yeah. Here, why don't you take those? Because you can combine the explodey plants with rubbish to make a bomb.
Oh. What happens if you combine a gooey duck and a bomb plant, though?
I don't know. Someone did have to say it.
Apparently, I also mix a bomb. Wait, so what happens if I throw the child and then do this?
You can't. Yeah, you can't combine those. Sadly.
Okay.
Just watch yourself, because you do. Oh fuck.
What?
Kid with explosive, very, very dangerous.
Yeah, a little bit.
Father, I have informed you previously. I dislike vegetables. They. Okay, I mean.
So what should I bring with me? A bomb or a thing?
I don't know. I feel like they're both very dangerous because we have kids.
Well, that being the case, why not one of each?
All right, then.
Oh, I can't grab the other. Oh, fuck it. Just move.
I'm here, but I'm at work, so I have my Bluetooth. All right, man. It's appreciated, Doom. Wait, do you need me to help you up?
I don't know.
You should be able to get up at least with spear laddering, I think. If you need help, just let me know, and I'll come down and get you.
I might need help, yeah. Let me just... And then... Oh, yeah, there. Okay. Life is becoming good. I have... Child, why are you in me? Stop. There.
All right, you are getting chungus, so there you go.
Yeah, I noticed. It's just like... God, these children are distracting me as well, which doesn't help. Yeah, maybe help me out.
Okay.
They are being jerks.
Hang on, let me get rid of this.
It's so hard.
Shit.
We have children.
Shit!
Just shove it in the wall. It's fine.
I can't, remember?
I can't get it. Okay, let me down. It won't let me down.
Okay, I think we have to go into the other room.
Yeah, we're going to the other room.
Yep.
These children are being very unruly right now.
Okay. I now have you and all the children.
I think a child might have grabbed a spear. I don't know.
I think you might be right. That or I grabbed it. I'm not going to throw it and find out, because that would possibly lead to badness!
Oh, it seems mad.
Wait, what seems mad?
The big newt looked at you kind of funny, and I didn't like it.
A stretch, you say? Wait, do you still have the bomb?
No.
No! Okay, well, hang on. So I am going to... Is that mine or the kid's?
I think a kid has a bomb.
No! Child, come here!
Take the camera.
Oh, no!
Oh, God.
You should not have this. Yep. All right. So, here's the thing. I believe there's more explosion grass down here. I'm going to grab this, and I'm going to hold on to it. And you're going to make a bomb, and then you're going to combine the bomb with this. Okay?
No. Oh, okay.
Yes.
I don't know what that means, but sure.
There it is. So, make a bomb out of something.
I need to, like, drop shit is the thing. I need rubbish.
Yep. Oh, there's a brick right behind you. So drop the spear. Go up towards the up again. Okay, right at the very end, there's a spear. There's a rubbish. Okay, so just get rid of the spear. Yeah.
I have to. Like...
Yeah. Let's go. All right, make it. Okay, now. Use that. Remember to put the child on your back. Otherwise, you're going to try to craft the child. There you go.
I was wondering. I mean, I could craft a child. That's fine.
No, let's not. Okay, so now, chat, this thing is, you said, a hellbug egg?
That sounds terrifying.
Yeah, apparently it explodes, like, really good. We need another flower for a bomb. Okay.
Do you want to grab the beehive?
No, but I will. Woo! Okay.
Yay.
So if we can get another flower, you can make... Oh, no! Shit.
Fuck you.
No!
Run.
I got him. Get out of here, stinky. That's what you get for frickin' with mind laser child. Right.
This is a most dangerous child. Do you want me to make another bomb to make you whatever the fuck this is?
Hmm? No.
You sure?
Yep.
We have the materials.
No. What we want is another... You know what? Actually, hang on. Let me put this down. Give me the bug egg. Just place it down. Don't throw it. Okay. Oh, wait. You have to eat it? Damn it!
What? Wait, what?
Oh, I thought it was going to have to... Oh, dude! All right, hold
on.
Shit.
What does this do?
Oh, my God, you refreshed it. Wait, refreshed it? What was it?
I just made a thing. Ooh,
out of a dead centipede?
No.
Oh.
I got a gooey duck, and then I combined it with a rock, and it makes the bomb of bees.
Can you drag this body out of here?
I could sure try.
Because I don't think I have the upper body strength for that. Small child, please come here. Even if you can push it down into the hole and then, like, further back into the tube. Oh, shit.
Wait. Well, it's doing something.
No, see, so, Diwa, yeah, I'll show fucked. You.
It's like I'm humping it, and I'm not, I promise.
Oh. Truth.
Oh, all it's right. Raining.
Slurp.
Where are we going?
That's a great question. I think to the right for now.
Okay.
Let me explore a bit. Oh, here, let me give you the camera. I think if we go through there, we can get... So we gotta go... I gotta go back this way.
Okay.
I think there's a shelter this way.
I feel like you're right.
What the fuck is the rain? The rain is... It's rain that kills you.
Yeah, it's pretty...
It's very bad.
Pretty gnarly.
Yeah, I think it's way over this way somewhere.
I think getting up would probably be best, eh?
Maybe. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Boop. Watch out for the drop wig, hang on.
Oh, motherfucker.
Piss off.
Murder child,
stinky
activate.
Boy. Uh oh.
It's down there.
No. So, I guess we gotta go back. Shit. Yeah, the rain is going to be very bad, because we're in a shitty situation, too.
Unfortunately.
Yeah, the thing is, like, we're blocked by a dead lizard.
Yeah. Oh, you didn't want to go down here?
No.
Well,
actually, wait. Maybe I should have. Ah, oh, crap. Wait. Here. Take control. Go. No. I think. Sure. Wait. Can we do that? Can you even get through there? No. Yeah. Fuck.
Thought so. I'm trying to come over.
I mean, you could try.
No, I think it's too late at this point.
Yeah, we're sure about to get rained on and murdered.
Yeah. If that lizard.
Oh!
Oh, that's what the rain can do. Okay.
Yep, it's gonna drown us.
That's not.
No! Up and round. No. Won't work. Our only path was really totally fucked.
I think the moral of the story there is, don't spend too much time crafting.
Yeah, well, no, actually, I think for me, the moral of the story is don't kill things right above a path that we have to go.
Oh, awesome, maybe that. Child.
Yep. Children acquired, let's go. What's the best feeling in the world? Ooh. All right, I forgot. I have to pick you up or something, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait,
You must eat hang the on. Child.
Yep. Oh, Newt Newts, why?
Because reasons.
Indeed. They're weird when they have, like, all the tiger stripes on them. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. We wanted to fall off the edge.
Gotta get back to the edge of glory.
Yeah. Let's go eat some gooey
it's
ducks.
It's nice that there's a controlled descent.
Yep.
So I'll let you grab the gooeys.
Make yourself a bam.
Which I forget, that's a flame and or a bomb plant and a rubbish or something.
Yep.
Ta-da! Alright, child, get away. Thank you. Where is the rest of Gooey Duck?
There's another one over here.
Oh, you can consume it, right.
Yep.
I think we're all set there.
Yep.
So now I'll just grab a spear.
Guess what time it is? What time is it?
Hang on, I need to grab
Oh, there's another Gooey Duck.
Child, get on my back. Thank you. Ooh, a gooey. Well, hold on. Now I'm curious. What happens if I combine you and a... Nope. You and a gooey duck. That's a pine cone. Okay. Neat.
Water time? Indeed.
Wait. What?
What'd you do?
Okay. I just put... I put a pine cone in my face.
Ah.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Wait. Come back. You'll want to grab me.
Oh, you're right.
Okay.
Bees in your stomach seems logical.
With any luck, we won't have a gold lizard blocking our path there.
Yep. I know. Get used to this, though, because this is basically Saint's life. Is bouncing off walls with your tongue over and over again.
It'll be different if I was the one controlling, but I don't have control, so it's just like... Ugh.
Yeah. Very herkable. Oh, wait, we went on the other side. Shit. All right, well, whatever. Doesn't really matter.
I'm going to get off for tactical... Should I tactically bomb them?
No, because that... You won't be able to throw it downward, I don't think.
True. Yeah, all right. Well, tactical destruction of world.
All right, then.
One's still up.
Oh, he's just falling over.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and the centipede's totally toast as well. Like, nothing really actually survives that attack.
I almost forgot to let you go first. I keep forgetting I'm a chunk.
Are you ready for the coolest shelter ever?
Oh, I've been in this one.
Yeah. Oh, good. So this is actually a new one.
Oh.
Like, the shelters like this didn't used to exist.
Yeah, it's really spacious. I'm going to switch my hand for the spear so I don't accidentally throw a bomb.
That's a good idea.
And I have a pine cone in my face for when we need a tactical pine cone. Should I replace the pine cone with my bomb?
Yes. I don't know. I find that pine cones are less useful most of the time.
I've never used one, so I have no idea.
It does exactly what you think it does.
It just adds a little gross spindly doos on someone.
Yep.
And it could probably also get you too, because they don't give a fuck.
Exactly.
The child has a bomb.
It's a very cursed. No, child, okay, my hands.
Does not have a bomb anymore.
Yes.
Oh, wait, no, actually, I did want to do this.
Okay. Yeah, there you go, slurp
child. It. Child, you scared the loving Jesus out of me. Don't do that again. Oh, hi. Okay, I'll just...
Oh, do you want me to come down there and get you?
I mean, I could always just go this way.
Centipede.
Oh, yeah, centipede.
Which, by the way, we can, either half-munch them, rather you can,
meant to half-punch
them. That's fine. Or you can stab it, and then we can throw it to one of them.
Oh, yeah, murder.
Yes, the child should not hold the explosive.
I hear something over here.
I did, Dragon, I did.
I hear something.
And I agree.
I want to murder it. Oh, I see a centipede to the right.
Yeah, there's a little centipede, yeah.
A little pea?
Yeah, a little pea.
Alright, little pea, go to the child. Child, consume it. Good child.
Good. Alright. So, actually, now that we've fed you, I will yeet you. Back. No, yeet you. And now, I need to take the camera back. Yes, Inky is the one I would like. Inky? There's a gooey duck.
There you go. Flesh of the gooey.
The gooey flesh?
Yes.
All right.
Oh, there's a lizard?
Yes.
Spear acquired.
Yeah, what do you have in your hands? A knife? No! So we do actually want to go up from here. My god, that's a lot of centipedes. Are we fully fed? We are. Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm getting the fuck out of there. Especially since you're susceptible to them as a tiny boy.
Yes. Just watch out for the grass. You should be able to walk right through it, though, as Gormy.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I shouldn't have gone in first. Because I don't remember how... Oh, no. Oh! You're so fast!
Look, sometimes I got the zoomies, okay?
I mean, as slug cats, it is our right to have the zoomies.
Gourmand is very much a, you need to be tactical about how you murder shit.
Oh, yes.
It's not a panic, it's a, this is premeditated murder kind of a deal.
Yeah, Spearmaster also has a little bit of that, but... Not as much as Gourmand. Gourmand is very much like, I need to plan out how I'm doing things and kind of set up. Whereas somebody like Artie is just like, I kill, 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 kill.
Whoa.
What?
Oh, wait, those are gooey ducks. I thought yes. That was a lizard head. I was like, oh, shit.
I appreciate you looking out, though.
Ooh!
You're good.
I've never been here, so I'm very scared.
Yep, no worries. I will lead on.
Okay.
I will not show you the secret that I found, though.
Okay.
Well, I don't know how much of a secret it really is.
Yeet!
But... Now I'm curious what Moon will say these things are.
What, the pups?
No, the gooey ducks. Like, what she'll say they are. Probably some sort of nut or, like... I don't know. Spear is a tactical sniper. Pretty much. Yeah. You know what? That's a really good way to put it.
Gourmand?
Hmm? No, Spearmaster.
Oh.
Because, okay. Like, Gourmand, you do kind of want to get up in things' faces, because you can do the, like, I am Chungus, hear me roar. You know? But...
One of them's fed already?
Yeah, because we had a gooey duck in the shelter.
Oh.
So Inky was like, ooh, mine. Because Inky likes vegetables. So I am going to toss this one over here, and then you can toss Pinky at it.
Mm-hmm. go, Pinky. Consume the gooey duck. Please, child. I know you're in a murder, but please consume the duck. Thank you.
Is he trying to consume the duck? He doesn't want it.
I don't care what you want. Grab the damn duck.
Hey, where are you going, kid? Get back here. This child. Eat the gooey duck.
Child.
Wait, is he the one that ate it? Maybe he's the one that ate it.
Maybe. Try getting Inky out.
Hang on.
Oh, Pinky was,
Pinky, you greedy Gus.
Alright, well, I
have... Oh, you got him? Alright, sick. Pinky.
Am I safe to plummet?
Yes.
Are there invisi-lizards here?
I will say nothing. You will see what's here. You will see. It's alright. There's a centipede there. You can... Oh, well, never mind.
I didn't want to smash you. Was my main concern.
Fair enough. Fair enough. My bad.
You were underneath me. I was more concerned about your safety than my own food.
I appreciate that.
My hands are also a little full.
Oh, fair. Murder. Yeah, that's a big centipede.
Well, big centipedes were made to be murdered.
That's right. I'm glad that you see it the same way I do. It's wiggling around a lot.
Yeah, I had to get my breath.
There's also a spear here for you.
Yep, that's the one I threw in its face, I think. You ready to go hunting?
Yes.
I think it went up, right?
Yep.
All right, big centipede.
I just want to point out, this is wholly unnecessary, as we do have enough food, but also big centipedes deserve death.
Sorry. I'm just... I thought we needed food.
Nope. Did we not? I ate gooey ducks, so we're good.
Oh, okay.
Honestly, though, dude, kill all centipedes.
Look, I have much anger and hatred for them ever since I tried Hunter.
Oh, yeah, I bet. Okay, spiders are... Have you encountered the spiders yet?
No.
Okay, let me walk you through spiders. If the spider grabs you, it can't bite you. Okay? Mm-hmm. If it hisses and its fangs glow like a weird green, it's about to jump and try to kill you.
Okay.
They can also bring other creatures back from the dead by filling them with venom. They become like spider puppets. For a short amount of time. So basically, when wolf spiders like this are around, you just want to kill all of them.
So stomp on it.
Yes. Very much so.
I'll pull Lady Dimitrescu on it and just... I whiffed. Oh, no.
Oh, no, you didn't. You rolled right into it. Yo, poggers. Oh, that was so delicious. Huh?
I thought I missed.
Well, so the thing is, what it looked like to me is that you did miss the fall. Oh, you did miss the fall, but what you didn't miss was the roll. Oh, shit. Do you need me to kill it?
Yeah, go for it. I'll get it stuck. Go for it.
Okay, it's dead now.
Well, there. I made it a little bit easier for you, I think.
Yay, yes. Okay, so new tech found. Use the bomb, the B-bomb, to fuck up the thingies. Yeah.
To safely dismantle their soul, or lack thereof, because it's a centipede.
Yep. The only creature in the game that does not actually eat.
I'm assuming I should just be careful on the way down.
Yeah.
I don't see anything. I hear something.
You hear the outside.
I hate that. It sounds like it's raining.
It is a little bit. Are you ready to encounter another new creature?
Okay.
Look down below.
Those tendrils look...
No, dangerous. Those are leeches. Leeches that suck your food out.
That sounds horrible.
Yeah, they are. Watch out for the grass. There you go.
I hate everything about this place already.
I love this zone. I mean, there's a lot that's kind of nasty, but like, it's very cool.
Oh, hey Rachel, how's it going?
Great. Great what, Candy? What's up? Yeah. You have no memory of this place? What? I'm sorry! Leeches, it's like your food is too much for me. Listen, it could be worse.
It's a good thing I'm chubby.
Yeah.
Oh, hey!
Huh?
Oi, you knocked me off.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Also, I guess I need one.
Yeah, this one's a little hard to get sometimes. There you go.
Oh, I thought one of them was a vertical pole, so I was just like...
Yeah, it's a little hard to see.
Ooh.
I love the little flowers that open and close.
I roll for a very long time, by the way.
Yes, you do. Gourmand has the longest roll. Yes, yes. Absolutely.
There's a lot of flowers that are opening, and it's very concerning that they open.
Yeah,
them, like,
I don't. So I don't actually fully understand those things.
Scavenger.
Yeah.
You needed to get your murder on right now.
Okay. Do you want to take this child?
Yes. Child? Oh, wait, I have a rock.
Yep.
Child, you are with me. You have to let Papa, Child, Sage, murder. Oh, there's a scab near me.
Is it a scab or a dead body?
I wasn't sure.
Okay. Oh! Oh.
Fuck you. I will murder you. I might catch my breath.
Got him. There's one in the water. We gotta go.
Yeah, I see that. I was gonna blow them up, but yeah, we need to go.
God, they're everywhere. Take this.
I can get this one.
Let's go. He's got him. Okay.
Oh, shit. I need to tread water. I'm out of breath after that.
Hang on. Let me make us safe.
Ooh.
No! I fucked it up! Oh!
Because I did
the children!
Attached. We have to restart.
Are they dead? No! Fuckers, scabs! Whoops.
Yeah, I was afraid of that.
Dude, Dragon, the music in this game is so good.
Oh, I have to hydrate, though. I was told to by Rachel, so give me a second.
Excellent. We should all be hydrating.
Mm. Oh yeah, the water.
Yep, that was definitely a call for seppuku right there. All right, I believe Inky is the one that has consumed a gooey duck now. A penis clam.
Yes. My hands are full. I'm just gonna let you do that.
Alright, I'm gonna toss this one to the kid. Child, why? Why did you throw it away? What?
They don't like it, apparently. Woo! Right.
Unless I was mistaken.
There, it's trying to nibble. Or it was.
Nope.
You, though it's being a jerk.
Actually, okay, let me just see if Inky has not eaten. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna eat that gooey duck then. We'll have to feed Pinky something else, like a spider or something. I don't know.
Or the centipedes that exist here that deserve murder.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, or that thing.
Actually, I don't think they can eat that. I think only you can.
Well, right, but I'm also just like, I need to murder it somehow. But I don't. Oh, there's a spear. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, it ran.
By the food poop colors. I still don't see it. So, like, is the bottom one Inky? Or Pinky?
Oh! 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 Murder it, murder it, murder it.
No! It's dead. Or it should be. I mean, it's going to flop around for a little bit. So if you grab it, you should be able to eat it.
Yeah, I'm just getting my breath back because that was terrifying.
Just a fair warning.
No!
No, don't let it get near the child.
Oh, the child. Right, the child.
Because they are absolutely opportunistic feeders.
Fuck me, man.
Okay, hang on. I don't know.
One of them
upper
is
bit
is
darker, so it's inky. Okay, so it's got to be Pinky that needs to eat. So let's try tossing Pinky at this gooey duck that I put on the floor.
Oh, okay.
No, not Pinky? That.
Or Pinky? Pinky.
There we go. Here are you. All right, I'll take the kids for now.
Hey, that works for me.
Since you got to hunt.
Yeah, I got to go hunting. Are we going up or down?
Your choice. I think up was like centipede land, and we don't really need to go there anymore, I don't think, right? Yeah, we're full on food because he ate the spider.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Oh, yeah, the terrifying spider that tried to murder me. I remember that.
Yeah. Now. I'll tell you what, though. When you start playing, like, the more murder-happy characters, you are going to get really good at killing spiders. I know I did.
Yeah. I'm just going to...
I licked you?
Yeah, you licked my butt. I don't know why you decided to do that, but I'm gonna roll with it.
Yeah, I mean, listen, a happy father is a good father. No, God, forget I said that. Fuck, God, that's so screwed up. What is wrong with me?
What the shit, dude?
I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm sorry, Jesus Christ. Oh God.
No fan art, please.
Okay, no,
please.
No, for the love of God, no.
All right, I'm coming.
All right. Whoa, that slide, though. You see that?
Yeah.
That was delicious.
Hang on a minute.
Do you need an airlift?
Probably not. I could always just do this.
Yeah. Okay.
I was trying not to, but then I realized there's probably a spear elsewhere.
I'm sorry, Blue. I'm sorry.
Listen. I'm an old man. I'm out of breath.
Yep. Okay, listen, Dragon. You will learn at some point that Killer and I are very, very similar in a lot of ways.
Yeah. Ooh. Is this Scav Land? I forget.
Not quite yet.
Okay, good.
And Slugpuffs have a memory of creature interactions and general player interactions in-game. They typically watch and remember what the player does, which leads to them attempting to mimic them. Slugpuffs can learn to consider different creatures as threats, as well as learn to ignore others. Slugpups also learn to hunt and kill creatures that the player kills often. Interesting.
Yes. So if we kill enough centipedes in their vicinity, they will learn to murder centipedes.
I love that.
As they should.
Oh, right. I forgot. We have to kill scabs anyway because they hate the children.
Yes. That's why I was like, go murder happy.
Okay.
So what I'm going to do then is stand the fuck back and let you
make sure
decimate
that...
their entire population.
All right. So why don't you take cover when we get there, and then I will provide murder time. Saints Obliterate does not count as killing creatures. It doesn't? Ooh.
You just summoned to Nolvana, right?
Yeah, pretty much. It doesn't count as killing. Interesting. I see a centipede.
I do too.
There's also a vulture who is apparently eating the scabs. Wonderful.
I need to rest a bit.
Okay, let me murder this fucker right there. You just, you keep yourself safe, okay?
Yep.
Where the fuck are they? I see one. Oh! Fuck you, you goddamn scavenger piece of shit. I gotta regain my bar.
Yep. Two and one.
Let's go.
Cooking combo.
Fuck. Ow! No! Oh. No! No! You fucking piece of shit!
Give me the camera.
Right. Get the kids.
Shh.
What is recollect the... What is Exodia?
Exodia is a reference to a card game.
Ah.
Slash show.
Now kill this guy. Let's go! You stomped his ass! Alright, you gotta put those things down to pick up the kids, though.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Alright, child one.
Child two.
Child two.
Ooh!
Nope. Grab my hand.
Why is my bar filling? I'm dead.
I honestly couldn't tell you.
Alright, so I would just go left.
Okay. Let me off. Give me this.
Hit card game Yu-Gi-Oh?
Yes.
Is it?
Oh,
dude! Oh. No!
Why are there so many?
Because this is actually scav territory. Can you obliterate after death? No. No. I think it's only saving it that way because I died while in flying mode. Well, so I've heard the name Exodia, but like I've never...
It's a combination of five cards where if you play them on the field, you win the game, basically.
Huh.
It's like the Royal Flush of Yu-Gi-Oh, except that it's really a monster, though.
So. I've never played Yu-Gi-Oh. What am I doing? I should not be holding.
I think Pinky just consumed the flesh of a gooey duck. I think.
Okay. Wait, do I have both children? I do. I'm putting this down. Yes. I should not be trusted with this.
I forgot I had a bomb in my goal that I could have used.
They must all be... Wait.
Oh!
Killer, no! What am I doing?
Just feed the children.
Okay. Nope. Inky! Come here! Oh, Christ. Please don't tell me the child just died.
Probably not.
There you are.
Oh, they're there. They're just being a stinky.
Munch it. There you go.
Eat them nuts.
Yo, Iced, what's up, man? We are doing expedition things, and I am a child saint.
I require that for our own consumption.
You should, like, stand in the next room for an unusual amount of time for no reason.
Oh! I beed. Sounds like I peed, but it's not.
Dude, it's so hard to do this when you're full of bees. Alright, so now you can eat that.
Yay. Also get bees. The panic bees are great.
So wait, Iced, you're saying not in this room, but once we go through this tube, we should stand there for a strange amount of time? Is that right? The next room, yes? Alright. How long? Just move around a bit. Wait, that's not a... Oh! Oh! Yes! I fucking knew it! God damn it! Don't touch it.
I tried to help you. Are you alive? Where's our child?
It's alive. There. No! Ah, my child! I got hit by the harpoon. Ah!
Nope. Got the child. I have grabbed the child. I have the children.
Thank you.
The fuck is that?
That?
Oh! No.
That is a, fuck, what the hell do you call those? A stowaway. Alright, Iced, is this the thing you were hoping for, or? Like, what happens now?
Only meets to the left, out of fear.
Yes? This is what you were hoping for? So wait, Iced, I have to ask, does a stowaway just appear here if you chill out for a bit? Is that what happens? It's always there? This is the first time I've ever encountered one here.
Wait, stowaway implies that it came along with a ship or something, which would make sense given what I know about the lore.
I wouldn't put too much thought into that one, only because, Rain World sometimes names things a little weirdly. Like, the gooey duck.
in real life is penis clam. In game is a nut.
hold on. I would like
green overseer.
You have a child?
What?
Thank you. I accidentally threw something in your face, but I need murdering utensils.
Oh, hello, centipede.
Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
No!
I'm dead.
Okay, I am going to simply fly past the scavs with the children.
That's totally fine.
You only just notice NSH chilling in there. What? Oh, I didn't even notice that. No, I don't think I ever saw that there was little green boys coming in, like, chilling out with us.
If I were playing another character that could throw spears continuously over and over again and not get it freaking exhausted, I think that scav place would be way easier.
Oh, yes. Dude, if you and I play Spearmaster and Artificer, that scav nest is fucking dead.
Yeah. Please don't kill Inky and Pinky.
I will not. I promise you.
I'm allowed to be dead. They are not.
Or at least, I'm going to try very hard to keep them alive. Already does sound very appealing, yes.
So I've rewatched a video of the different tech you can do for movement in this game.
Yes.
And I forgot that you can utilize a den to just get mad hops.
Yes, it's not easy to do, as I understand it, but it is very possible.
Yeah. I looked at that and I went, I'm nowhere near that level yet, but cool.
Yeah, I basically only do it on accident, because I always forget that it's even a thing you can do. Oh, one thing to keep in mind about those green leeches, they can also exist on land. Like, they can just be running around on the land.
That
kind of
is terrible.
Yeah, I mean, you'll see them. But
that also means, theoretically, I could roll down them.
I don't know if they're actually killable by Slugcat.
Oh.
We already SRSs in the bright orangish ones, and then I suppose that's true. Yeah. Well, there's also seven red suns, though, right?
Yep.
Can I go up here? No. Okay, that's fine.
They really don't like
it. No. No, they don't. And I am defenseless as I am a child! Seven red sus. Yeah, there you go. Die, bats. Die! Yes! You're trapped in here with us. There's a scavenger over there as well, who I hate.
You'd probably kill him through the... What the... What?
I could.
Excuse me?
That's a shelter.
What?
Yep.
That looked like a gate.
Yes. It's a new kind of shelter. Arise. Arise, Chonk Daddy. Oh, look at all these explosive spears they left us. Oh, shit.
I thought you were a child and had a spear of explosion. That was very scared.
So I'm only holding this so that you can have it later.
Ah, I see. You're keeping me armed.
Yep.
Why
all right.
Am I above you? This is a very
no,
bad
no, no.
Idea.
Just trust. Trust in Saint Child. Just climb the thing. Believe me. Believe. Survive.
Oh. Okay. I am very scared right now. Let me end the hole. Thank you.
I'm not forgetting the fact that you just missed SRS is seven red suns. Wait, what? What do you mean I missed SRS? I didn't miss SRS. I mentioned SRS. SRS is the orange dude. All right, so I'm gonna do this the way that I would normally, okay? So that you understand how it's done. Because it's not always... Well, I'm going to try to anyway. It's not always the easiest... There he is. So there's no that one's moon, I think. Yeah, that one's moon. Oh,
the blue ones are moon. The orange, yellow ones are moon. Or sorry, orange is moon. Blue are five pebbles. Red is the oriental of the sun. Whatever.
SRS. Yeah. So over to the right. is the one you want. There's one within the vines there. There you go.
Oh, that's fuck, man.
Over to the right. Do you want me to just fly you up to the top?
No, it's okay.
Okay. So I can just do you see what has to happen?
Yeah, I have to like whoop, and then I have to go down, whoop, and then gently, and then I have to climb, and then do this, and then this, a little bit of yeeting myself, and then go up the hole.
Okay, I'm going to take the camera back.
That's fine. You, however, can probably just fly it.
Yes, I'm going to do that, because I've done this a million times. Well, not a million times. I've done this a couple times, and I don't want to have to do it anymore. Orange, yellow is Moon. Blue is Piddles. Red is SRS. Green is NSH. Yes. Is the... Food? Yes. And bats, which means that you can combine them.
Oh, yeah. I can make them like an apple pen.
Yeah. Okay, I have a bat. Can you take this?
I can try.
There you go. Okay, don't eat it just yet. I'm going to grab you a mango.
Yep. Is there a way for me to normally get up there?
Yes.
With spears, probably?
No. You don't have to use spears. I promise.
Pineapple apple pen.
It has been slurped. The slurping has begun.
We should probably feed the children as well.
Yes. Though. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put the spear down.
Oh, there's a thing here.
Yep.
I didn't see it. Okay. Go, my children. Feast.
What are you doing throwing that? Kid? What's up with that?
Ooh.
Yeah, that's a little spooky. No, kid, don't touch it. For the love of God.
I have them.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
We should not be here anymore.
Yes. I should also grab one of those spears. I will try to show you where to go. I believe it's this one that we want.
Oh, well, hold up. I have to, like...
So those vines, you can actually climb on those, like, they're the Daddy Long Legs proto-snots.
Oh, okay. Hi. I'm being very careful not to crush you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Yes, I believe this is the direction we want. Just be careful. There is worm grass on the ground. And also one of our children has not eaten entirely.
Yeah, I know. Oh shit, there is worm grass.
Yeah, it's very big as well.
I have to run.
Okay.
I have to run.
Yeah. Oh! Okay, so what you want is to climb this guy right here, and then come over here.
They are real assholes with these poles.
So wait, which child has not eaten?
There's a lizard.
Where?
To our left.
It's a green boy. He's fine. He's too smooth-brained to do anything mean. Vigorously stirring mac and cheese. That is exactly what that sound is.
Oh, right.
See? Fines.
Tori told me about that. Yep.
Oh! Okay, right. I take it back. He's not too smooth-brained. He's very smart. That's going to take you down to the bottom, I think. Okay. No, oh, right there. Okay. All right.
I will sit on you if I have to, my friend.
Do you want me to send this guy?
I'm just going to go. Bye.
Okay. Oh, God!
You should also go.
Hang on.
Oh... I'm just gonna do the tango.
Okay. This is very bad. Oh, shit.
Nope, you're fine. You're fine. Okay. I'm running this way.
No, not the grass, dude! It's gonna get you!
Oh, fuck me. Child, leave.
Ah!
The child.
Oh, the child! Where are they? No, the children!
I think
this is a seppuku. This is a seppuku. We're dead.
I didn't see the tall grass.
I think what we've learned is when there are pipes involved, we just kill everything that's in the way.
Yes, and also grass is evil.
Yes. Yes. The worm grass is the most sinister thing that has ever existed.
Man, I wish I could carry two spears at once.
Oh, do you now?
I know Spearmaster and Hunter can both
yes.
do that. Which is why I'm excited for the day that I can do that, but that's not right now.
Oh. I will get to that in a second, Devo.
Hang on, I'm having difficulty. Nope! Oh my fucking god. When it comes to this particular bit, where I have to grab onto a pipe after this, it's very frustrating for me.
Yeah. It's a hard skill to learn. Like, it's something that I have messed up a million times.
Like, I know what I have to do. I have to stop doing the left and right jumps
yep.
when I get to the point where I can reach and grab it. It's knowing when I can reach and grab it.
Wait, I never should have given you what power? The power to remind me to drink water and then to do so? I disagree.
Why did you do that?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sir.
I keep forgetting that I can actually, like, knock you off of stuff.
Some of us don't have those powers. Some of us have to do things the old-fashioned way.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I could also just ride you, but, you know, that also sounds cursed.
no more cursed than... Never mind.
All right, I am up. All right, if there are newt-newts, I'm going to be very upset.
All right, no newt-newts. Not this time.
I'm dropping my spear and whatnot. Oh, the child has an explosive.
Yeah, that's not good. Here, take this bat.
Got it.
Or oh, not. Fuck. Oh, yeah, you know what? I think it passed from you to the kid.
God damn it.
It's all right.
Child, go away for a moment. Ha! Got
Did
it.
You get him? All right, hang on. Yeah. Remember, don't munch him.
Yep. I'm dropping the spear. Oh, drop the spear. No, drop the spear.
The bat's right here. You already killed it.
Fucking. Okay. Very carefully.
Let's go.
Consume the meal. Okay, now the children can feast. Well, kind of.
Oh my god, it is a hypnotic pattern when there's enough of it. Jesus Christ, it's really fucking weird.
Eat the fruit, please.
All right, how's the other kid doing on food? All right, so I'm going to get Pinky some food. I think I just licked your butt again. I'm sorry.
Look, you're like a Charmin wipe. It's fine.
Oh! Ooh. That sucks. I mean... I just... Oh, Jesus.
It just came out. Like a anyway.
Yep. All right.
Anyway, moving
grab
on.
Grab this so I can down. Supply you with ammunition.
I forget which one we're going in.
Not that one, but the one in the center. There you go.
This one.
Yep.
All right. Can we make the children not die?
Yes, I will.
A lizard.
I will.
Murder lizard.
Oh, fuck! Jesus!
I'm going back through.
Okay.
Going back through.
Go.
We'll let them easy duke it out.
Part of the problem with that is that I can't, Here, I'm going to let you stay out here. How's that? I'm going to go back in really quick.
Is that a 2-in-1?
Yes.
Damn.
You now feel free to come back through.
I was just sitting up there so that I could stop them if necessary. I'm already thinking like a pro Gordo.
Hell yeah.
I'm like a Gordo slime from Slime Rancher.
Indeed. Oh, Jesus.
Ooh.
All right, I got the mango.